Bada boom, realest guy in the room. How you doing? What's up, everybody? It's Ernesto once again, coming at you with another video. How long has it been? A couple of weeks now since I last did a video. It's been kind of dry out there, but I was able to find some stuff. So let's get on to it. So first of all, I went to my friend's store. As I mentioned before, he's closing down because of the rent, so he has no choice but to close his store. And I think he's got one more month or a couple of months, I don't know, but everything he's got in the store, he's gonna try to sell cheap, whatever he can. So I was able to pick up a few stuff. So let me show you what I got. Well, first of all, I had to pick this up. It's a Hot Wheels Custom Classics 57 Chevy. All right, as a matter of fact, let's crack this baby open. I'm gonna crack it more better. Should have done this before. It's all right. Oh yeah, this is sweet. Got some Rio Riders on there. It's nice. Check that out. All right. That's hella cool right there. I don't know what scale it is. Yeah, I don't know. But anyways, that's hella cool. Alright, so I picked that up. Put that there. And then I found this other 57 Chevy. The Hot Wheels Racing. This is the Frosted Flakes one. I'm gonna crack that one open too. Do some cracking. Nice. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I just cracked my neck right there. Anyways. Check that out. All right. It's pretty cool. Okay. I picked up another one of these. I already have one loose, but I picked up another one so I can have it carded. The Custom 62 Chevy. All right, got that. This one I already have. I know I have it somewhere, but anyways, I already have this one. But on this one, the wheels are different. So it's a wheel variation. So I already have this. The other one has different wheels. But it's the same one. Alright. So I got that. This one's kind of cool. Blue card. This one's a 55 Chevy 1990. Check that one out. Alright. So I got that. These ones are hella cool. These are treasure hunts. One is this. 2002, and the other one is 2006. One is La Troca, and the other one's a custom 59 Caddy. Check those out. I know who would love this one. Yo, Rivera, my boy. You like that one, huh? I think you may have that one too. I'm not quite sure. But that is pretty. That is hella cool right there, those two. With the Rio Riders. Alright. So I got those. And then I think that was it. Oh no. And then he also had this one. This one's a Skyline, Nissan Skyline. And there is a wheel variation too. Yeah, I think the other one's a five spoke. What's this one? Yeah, the other one's a five spoke. And then there's this one right here, so I don't think I'll crack this one open. I think I'll leave it. But I'll decide. Alright, so I got that. So that was it from my friend's store. That's all I picked up from there. And then I went to a Target. I went to a Target store. I think it was last week. And they had a shipper there. And there were like two other collectors there. And I don't know, they were kind of like, duh. They were looking at the pegs. And there was a shipper like right next to it, but I don't think they even noticed it. There wasn't that much. The only thing I saw in the shipper was his Datsun 620. It was the only one there, so basically it was the only good car there anyway, so I picked that up. So that's cool. Hopefully I find some more of those. All right. And then as you know, people out there are scalping these, they're hoarding these. And you know, I'm talking about the Fast and the Furious. And so I was able to get, let me see. So I was able to get 10 of these Toyota Supras. All right. There we go. So there's five right there. And then here's another five. God damn it. Ugh. Jesus. Go. All right, so I got those, and then I got these. I guess this is a different set, but I guess the Skyline is the same. It's the same thing, same one. Unless I'm wrong, but I think it's the same one, anyways. So I got five of the Skylines. All right, there you go. Okay, so I picked those up. Damn it. You know what? I'm just gonna leave them right here. I don't wanna mess these up. All right, so I got those. And then I got five of the Honda S2000s. All right. Okay. So I picked those up, or I got all these. Okay. And sorry guys, no, I'm not gonna trade them. I'm not gonna sell them. Now I'm gonna keep these. I mean, screw it. You can't find them anywhere. You got all the scalpers and all that crap over there. You can't find these. So luckily I was able to get these. So no sale, no trade. All right. I'll think about it, but nah, I don't think so. All right. So I got those. And then let me see if I can show you this. I got some boxes. Let me see. There we go. I got one, two, three, four, five boxes, and they're all eBay. Okay? They're all eBay. All I can tell you is they're all chase pieces. Okay? And hey, you know, don't. There's nothing wrong about going on eBay, you know. It's not embarrassing or anything. Hey, sometimes you gotta use eBay, you know, to get what you want. So I got all these five boxes within a couple of weeks. Yeah, probably within a couple of weeks. So let's do some unboxing, okay? I already know what I got. I already know, but I wanna share with all you guys, all you collectors. So let's start out with the first box and see which one this is. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Gotta make sure I open these. Open these gently. All right. Some bubble wrap comes in handy. All right, guys. So the first chase that I got. This is a Johnny Lightning. It's a White Lightning, the 1958 Corvette. All right. Now I know normally the White Lightning would have like the tires would be white also, but actually I guess they're changing it up a little bit. So this one's got actually the wheels, the rims are white. Okay. So that's the White Lightning. And as you can see right here, limited edition, one of 1256. Is it 12? Yeah, 1256. All right. And the tires are plastic. So it would have been better if they were real riders. That'd be hella cool. But anyways, I got that. Okay. That's hella cool. Okay. So that was box number one. Here's box number two. And like I said, you know, don't be ashamed to use eBay. I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys do it too, you know, hey. I don't care. I mean, I don't mind using it. I use it all the time, as a matter of fact. All right, let's see what this one is. Oh, I know which one this one is. I know which one. Let me see. See? I'm gonna have to cut it up a little bit. More bubble wrap. Gotta be careful, gotta be careful. All Yes. All right, guys. This is sweet. All right, so this is the M2 Chase 1957 Ford Fairlane. All right, limited to 750 pieces. All right, so I got that. Hold on. Make sure I don't hit my TV back here. Okay, guys, so there's a 57 Ford Fairlane. Okay. This is the creme de la creme. The 57 Chevy Bel Air. All right. And so those two, I'll admit, I got those on eBay. But this is the one, of course, you probably saw my video, the Super Chase, which I did find in the store. All right. And then this is the regular Bel Air. Screw it, I'm gonna take that one too. All right. So I guess you can say I got. Now I got the complete set right there of the Chase. All right. Okay. So we got those. Let me see. Put these here. Yeah, that's Ford Fairlane is awesome. All right. So I got that. Box number three. All right, box number three. Hey, popcorn. No. All right. Got. Ah, yes. Sweet. All right, guys. This is awesome right here. I've been trying to buy this one for a long time. I always see it too expensive on eBay. Too expensive. Finally, I found it real cheap. This is the limited edition, one of 1836. And this is from probably one of my favorite movies. You ready? You ready? The Ultra Red 1958 Plymouth Fury. Yeah. Check that out. There it is. Okay. That is nice. Sweet. All right, I got that. Box number four. Okay. This one. Yeah. Too much of a mess over here, guys. Yeah. And you know what I'm gonna say, right? What do we got over here? What do we got over here? got us a super. The Cruiser Bruiser. Check it out. There it is. The super. Hold on, let me take it out of the pack. Protector. I tell you, these protectors suck. The car case. Anyways, I got some real protectors over there, so. Card is in good shape. Yeah. There it is. All right. Got us a super. All right. And here, the last box. The last thing I'm going to show you. The last one. Now, mind you, I've been waiting for all these to come in before I was going to make another video. So, that's why it took a while. Because as soon as I saw something I wanted, I get it. You know? And then, something else. Something else, something else. So it'll take a while. So finally, they're here. That's why I'm making this video. Oh. Woo. All right, let's see what we got. Got us another super? Another super. Let me take the protector out. Look at these protectors. Alright, guys. Oh man, this card is mint. I mean mint. Woo! You ready? Yes. Just fix it up. Boom! 69 Chevelle. Super Sport 396 Super. Right there. Got us a couple of supers. Couple of supers. Nice. Damn, that card is mint. I mean, they're both mint, but... whew, that is sweet. That is a sweet super right there, guys. Check it out. That's going to be one bad super to find. And I don't care. I got it on eBay. I don't care. I don't have to worry about looking for these supers later. Because now, I'm up to date on the supers. I've got every super now so far. And then, I think after this one, I think there's a Mustang. Yeah, there's a Mustang. And then the last one is going to be a Camaro. And that one looks dope. That one looks sweet. But, and this is the L case. See? That's the L case. And this is the K case. Alright? So, woo! Sweet. Nice. Alright, guys. Well, that's it. That's all I gotta show you. I mean, I showed you a lot, 24 minutes video. So, got some good ones, got some good findings, and some eBay purchases. So, hey, comment below, like, subscribe to my channel if you want. Yeah, so we'll see you in the next one, see what else I can find. In the stores or even on eBay or whatever. Alright, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you liked it. And once again, got the Ford Fairlane Chase and then the Ultra Red and then the White Lightning, Johnny Lightning. And then the couple of supers. Damn, all I needed was a green machine. I would have had a chase from every brand. Because you got M2s, Hot Wheels, Johnny Lightning, White Lightning. All I needed was a green machine, but I couldn't find one. So anyways, guys, hope you like it. Comment below. Like, subscribe. Peace. And we'll see you in the next one. All right, guys. Take care.